All right, guys, what's up? So we just got home, and luckily the mailman was early this time today, and I got my two packages here from WWE Shop. It should be one package because all this was one order. I don't know why WWE decided to send me two separate packages and pay the extra shipping charges, but I got one shirt for free out of this whole package. So I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter if I had to pay shipping or anything like that. I got it all for free. I only paid for one, and they're both brand new. You're about to find out. We'll open this one because I feel like they added something in this. I don't know why. I know I just ordered a shirt, and there is, what is this, a poster? Awesome. So we got a Total Divas poster here that's pretty banged up. That's pretty cool though. I don't know. Maybe we'll try to bring that back to life. I don't think that's gonna happen though. This is pretty beaten up, guys. But anyways, you get a Total Divas poster. I don't think there's one in here. No. But anyways, moving on. What do we got in here? Got all the good stuff. We got, alright, so this is this shirt. Quantity 3. I didn't order 3 of these. I ordered 1. What is this? Of course, you gotta get the, marketing in. When I got the plaque, this was included. So, but anyways, we already have a stupid network. That's it. I don't know why this is quantity 3. You can see right here. I don't know what all that stuff means, but anyways. Alright, so let's show you what I got here. Man, this is pretty nice. Oh yeah, this might be wearing this to the Hell in a Cell. Check this out, guys. We got the Randy Orton, what is this called? Far Beyond Mercy? Far Beyond Mercy t-shirt. Man, this is a nice shirt, dude. Orton always has badass shirts. I don't know if it's because, he's the Viper, so he always has like these snakes on it. I don't know if you guys can catch that. Those are two Vipers right there. This is a nice shirt. I like the color. I have a lot of black wrestling shirts, so to have something other, a little different. Oh, I don't know if y'all caught that. Look at the new logo, ho. That's right. Authentic wear. That's pretty cool. That's nice. Black and red. Cool. So, solid shirt here. This is the one I paid for. $24. And in total, of course, shipping, it was like $32. So let's get to the main event. Well, it's not the main event. I mean, I kind of think that was a little better shirt than this one, but this one's still badass as hell too. So we'll go ahead and do this one for you guys next. Once again, Cena, Grayson. That's with the WWE Network that we don't need. Let's see here. Yep. All right. Is that it? Yep. That's it. Yep, man. That's pretty cool. Let's check it out. I think this is a pretty cool shirt too. This is the one I got for free, so you can't beat free, right? You got to take advantage of that. I already have his first one, so now we got, boom, Dean Unstable Ambrose. This is pretty sweet, dude. They try to copy the whole thing where, he has Dean Ambrose, explicit Ambrose violence and all that stuff. I guess maybe that's trademarked for CZW or maybe wherever else he came before WWE. So there's the back with the DA, kind of looking like the Anarchy symbol, but that's Dean Ambrose's symbol. Like I was saying though, I don't know if that's trademarked for another wrestling promotion. You see a lot of it actually in the crowd if you pay attention on Raw. A lot of Dean Ambrose fans have those shirts where it says Dean Ambrose explicit Ambrose violence. Like those are pretty cool. They're pretty badass, man. So this is a cool shirt, cool alternative. I guess I can see where they were trying to go with it. And it's pretty sweet, man. I like this. It's going to be a hard decision, man. We got, 8 shirts that I ordered. I showed you guys in that last video. I got 6 new ones and then these two. That's it for shirts. Now we just have the Ringside Collectibles unboxing probably Monday. I think the second one is coming in. But I will not be back home until Wednesday, unfortunately. Wednesday because we got Raw and SmackDown Tuesday. So Wednesday I'll be home. You'll probably get two things. Unless I buy it over there in Houston. I'm going to get the WWE 2K15. Like I told you guys, I'll get that for PS3. Of course, the Hulkamania edition I'm getting. But it's not coming out until, I think, the 18th. So they pushed it back. I'm not going to wait 3 weeks to play this game. I've been waiting long enough. So I'm going to buy it on PS3 first. And then we'll get it on the PS4. So if you guys have a PlayStation out there, I don't really play those online because I normally get my ass kicked. but anyways, if you see me on, send me an invite. Maybe I'll get on if you have the game. Gamer tag and everything is pretty much always the same. Ruben 90310. So drop me out on there and we can see what happens, man. You can kick my ass for a couple of matches and get your scores up while mine goes down. But anyways, one more last look. You got the Dean Ambrose shirt and you got the badass brand new Randy Orton shirt. And of course, you can't forget the WWE Network and Total Divas. You got to throw those in there as well. Total Divas every Sunday at, what is it, 9, 8 Central on E. That's right. Paige's going to be a Total Diva now. I'm definitely going to be watching that a lot now. I watch it. I'm not going to lie to you. I watch it like just about every week. And then sometimes I skim through it because it gets a little boring. But with Paige, man, I'm probably going to freaking watch the hell out of that thing. Like, when does it come back? January? So I'll be definitely watching that. I mainly watch it for the Bella Twins and Summer Rae. Because, you know, those freaking, all of them are hot, but those are like my favorite ones. So, you know, that's why I like watching. But anyways, that's it, guys. We'll see you guys on, I guess, Wednesday. There shouldn't be anything to my knowledge. I mean, tomorrow's my last day here. I'm not expecting any packages or anything to be coming in. So, unless I can have time to maybe do a prediction video. Well, I already did a prediction video on Hell in a Cell, so I don't know. I'll try to do a day in the life for you guys. I always say this, and you know, it never happens, right? Because I'm always so, you know, pumped up to be at the event, and it's always just like I don't want to walk around filming and wasting my time. Well, it's not wasting time, but you know, instead of trying to take it all in, I don't want to be on a camera or phone recording. But I'll try my best to. I'll get some footage of the Hell in a Cell, get some footage of some entrances, the pyro, all that good stuff. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks for keeping up, man. We'll see you later. Peace out.